Thank you for inviting me to Savonia University, and I enjoyed very much lecturing your students. And let's hear our instructors' point of views as well. Will you please ask them what happened today?
Yes. Did you like it, what happened today with the students?
Yeah, actually I liked what happened, but I'm not sure whether the students liked, at least in the beginning, because I think they were expecting to get a lecture.
Yeah.
And they weren't sure what's going to happen, and that's always difficult for the students.
Yes. And interactive courses are difficult in many countries.
Yeah. And if they are forced to speak English, they were waiting for to listen English, to speak English, and as you said, okay, is there one who want to be a leader? Okay, they were afraid of the responsibility. What should they do if they are saying that, okay, I want to be a leader? What's going to happen after that?
It makes them
unsure.
Okay. The thing is, I can make it in Finnish with your help, but that wouldn't be the same. They have to use their English to present themselves. And what's your opinion?
About the same. I think that in the beginning it was a little bit difficult because expectations were a little bit different. But anyhow, in the end, I think that people were in and active and I suppose about satisfied, and anyhow they got good ideas about entrepreneurship, leadership and need of communication,
which was great. What about the cases we have tried with the students?
It wasn't so scary at all then, because they could use their own ideas or what do they want to do. Like you said, okay, it can be anything. Okay, one guy said that it's ice hockey that he's good in. Okay, it was okay for you also. So it just went on. It wasn't anymore.
The first subjects were chosen, and then the way they will do it worked out and given as examples. And at the end, what happened? Did we have millionaires in our classes? Entrepreneurs?
Let's see.
Winners?
Yes, maybe, but anyhow, the idea, what you mean, I think it came quite clear.
And we share also Finnish, English and Turkish cultures, the way we do business as well. What do you think about it? Was it good and good insight for them?
Well, the Finnish people, I guess, they aren't so eager to start as entrepreneurs. But as you showed, the many ideas, other ways how to do it, the basic ideas, so it can be done quite easily also. So it shouldn't be so difficult.
And the very end, I just introduced them, Finland, Business Finland cases, the videos, and Turkish versions as well, and British versions as well. So what was their reaction? Did they like the idea that, you know, we can cooperate on many issues, we can, you know, make things happen on food, culture, tourism, and things like that?
It's
positive.
And I suppose, yes.
Okay, that's great. Thank you for your contribution. Please introduce yourself.
Yes, I am Lisa Martikainen. I'm the teacher at Savonia University of Applied Sciences.
Okay, and my name is David Markkanen, and I'm a colleague.
Yes.
And my name is Abdullah Pozgeek. We were in Finland for this case at Savonia University. We had a course on leadership and entrepreneurship with second and third grade students. I think it was fine and very valuable for them.